Good morning, good morning. So this is phase two of Operation Garden Cleanup. Last week, got the Serenity Garden back in order. And this week, weekend, I'm gonna tackle this area. I've gotta chop up all of these big banana palms and get this area cleaned up a bit. Filled up three cans, and you can see I just barely made a dent. But I did discover our little fern that was back here growing a new leaf, so that's good news. But I barely made a dent. So with putting those put the banana palms in three different cans, because it was so heavy that they need to be able to lift that up. So I still have a huge pile here, huge pile here, and all this to rake, and I thought I was going to get done with this today. So that's clearly not going to happen. So that's the end of phase two for the day, because I have no more cans and no plastic bags to put stuff in. Okay, so we have a third of an acre here, and as I was walking back from putting the rake in the shed, since I have to stop for a minute, see our cute little shed, I stopped at the mango tree. And I thought, you know what, there are a bunch of flowers on here. Let me just check if we have any mangoes. And I'll be darn. See that right there? That's a little tiny mango. So we planted this mango tree, which is huge. And I will actually come over here to the shed so you can see how big this is. It's like, hello. Because there's the line. Okay, so we planted this from a seed about 7 years ago from the house that Kirsten grew up in that had the most amazing mangoes. Well, if you plant a mango tree from seed, like you start it from a seed, it takes like 6 or 7 years to produce fruit. Well, we thought, well, we got nothing but time, and these mangoes were worth it. And I saw that there were a bunch of flowers up at the top. And just today, I saw that mango and thought, okay, we might actually have something this year. Because last year we had a mango that was about the size of a pea, and obviously that's not something. So, I don't know, I see more up there too. I'm so sorry about the sound of my zoom on my camera. I know that's so annoying. Can you see in the middle? There's some right there. So we will see. But for now, that's the end of day two cleanup. Is it day two? I'm not even sure what day we're on. Day three? Oh yeah, day three, because I did the deck first. Yeah, it's getting warm up. Time for lunch. Getting hot dogs and some veggies. And some sauerkraut. Yum. So our neighbor graciously let us borrow three of their cans. So that's what the lawn people are gonna pick up next week. And because our neighbors were so sweet to lend us those cans, I was able to finish phase, what I'm calling now, three. Oh, it feels so much better in here. I know it's probably hard to tell on the camera, but it does look a lot better. Just, you can breathe a little bit in here now. And I found a little milkweed start that was in the ground, so I put it in my little pot, and we'll see if it takes. I soaked it, because the milkweed is what the butterflies absolutely love. So there we go. I hope you all are having a good day where you are.